Hello, my dears. How are you? I hope all is good. I am gonna do a project for work and I thought, hey, why don't I just record it? Maybe you would like to draw along with me. So I'm gonna do some fall, just clip art, and it's just gonna be called Happy Fall. Wanna do it? Let's do it. So, let's start. So I thought I might record myself. Hold on. Okay. Oh no, I don't know if I was taping. Oh no, I'm so sorry. I thought I was taping all this. I need to check. I might have not been taping. Oh darn, I'm so sorry. I was talking to myself basically. I thought I had turned on the camera. Anyway, this is the face. So if you wanna make this scarecrow, I did a circle. And in the half of the circle, you make like a curve, hacer una curva en medio del círculo. Ahí van los ojitos, así. Y luego la naricita de triángulo. Y luego la boquita, okay? Ay, qué pena. Perdón, perdón. I thought I was taping. Creí que estaba grabando y no estaba grabando. Lo siento mucho. Aquí le hacemos una pajita. This is some like hay, like the hair. La paja de pelito. Y luego aquí, como que una bolsa. Está así como amarrada. Aquí. Le sale por aquí. This is like a bag that is tied here. And then the little arms come here. And they're, you know, this is the stick, like the broom. Broomstick es la escobita. Y sale por acá atrás. Okay. Sí, más o menos. Ok. Y después la camisita. Más o menos sale por aquí. Ay, no va a estar enfrente de... ¿Borramos estas? ¿Será que borramos estas? Así lo volvemos a hacer si no se grabaron. Que al cabo ya las hemos hecho antes. Las ponemos acá en la esquina. Me gustó la idea del scarecrow, del espantapájaros. I like the idea of the... The scarecrow, and then comes more like that, and then we need a belt so that we can tie the pants and the shirt. So the shirt comes like this. Well, it's a little bit more like that, and then the buttons, and then the shirt kind of hangs loose. Like that, kind of, sí, más o menos. Luego, los pantalones caen. Make the belt right here. Los pantalones caen. Le hacemos su, estaban dobladitos así. Más o menos. Tus zapatitos. Pero como no tiene manos ni pies, pues le hacemos su... There was hay, more like it, right? And then the stick comes down here, and then we have the... Then we can have the pumpkins right here. How about that? Las calabacitas las hacemos aquí al lado. Está una gordita. Sí, más o menos. Ponemos así. Luego una más paradita. Okay, we have a tall pumpkin and a short stocky pumpkin. Like that. Más o menos. More or less. Nope. It's more like this. Así, más o menos. Aquí tienen el pastito, las hojitas. So then I'm just gonna make a little bit of a shadow here. Vamos a hacer un poquito de sombra del lado izquierdo, on the left side. I like to do this with my pencil because I'm not going to erase. No voy a borrar, voy a dejarlo tipo junto con mi acuarela. Because I like to use the pencil sometimes as a, to use the lines. Just in case I'm not going to do the black. And for the cursive, para la letra cursiva de carta, la parte que baja la hago más gruesa. Okay. Part that goes down, I make it thicker. The part that goes up, I leave it thin. So then it goes like this. And then this side, I make it a little bit. Well, I kind of messed up there. But it's okay, I'm gonna leave it like that. And then here, like that. And then it goes up. This. I'm just gonna make it a little bit thinner. I cannot write with a like that, so I have to cheat and just make thick the part that comes down. Okay, like that. That's a way of cheating. Sorry, I don't like to cheat, but I just can't. Well, I mean, I can't write like that, so I'm just gonna to make it look pretty. And then here's. We're gonna shadow here the areas that are gonna be inside a little bit more, but hey, we're not gonna worry about shadowing too much. No nos vamos a preocupar mucho de las sombras, ¿ok? Solamente estoy dando como una manera de hacer las letras o las este, sombras, pero no tienen que hacerlo. You can leave it flat. Flat is pretty too. Like a cartoon, sort of. Okay, vamos a hacer eso por el momento y a ver qué tal sale y después a lo mejor le añadimos más cosas. Así que manos a la obra. Let's color it with watercolors. Okay, here's my napkin. Aquí está mi servilleta. Ay, casi que borré. Me ensucié toda mi mesa. Made my table dirty because I have all kinds of pencil. Or eraser marks, eraser little shavings. Okay, you know what I forgot? Happy fall at St. Jude. So at, and then St. Jude. And I'm just making it different. Every letter is different, right? Cada letra es diferente. Para que tenga una algo diferente. Estoy cambiando un poquitín. Quiero que se vean hechas a mano, pero también quiero darles un poquito de perfeccionarlas un poquito más. Hacer un poquito más flaquita a lo mejor. Making it a little better. I don't know why I didn't think about this before. Sorry. But I thought of it now. There. Yeah, that's fine. This one is fine. I like it. Or at St. Jude. Okay. Okie dokie. Smoky. Yeah, I mean, I want to come back later and give it better shadowing. But I wanted to make sure that I knew where I was going. Okay. Ah. Ahora mi pincel.
¿Cuál pincel? ¿Cuál pincel? Mi pincel favorito.